Hey fam, it's your boy Pastor Rob of Level Up Youth. Don't forget, we are back in the house, 7 p.m. on Wednesday nights, y'all. We know it's coronavirus, but look, we got the precautions, man. We got hand sanitizer everywhere. We got extra soap in the bathrooms. We got all the social distancing space you want, you need, you can have it, man. Get up against the wall, space yourself out, but whatever you do, come ready to be in the house, in the presence of God, worshiping and learning about His Word. We've been in a series called Mindset Matters, y'all, and it probably more so than ever in your life. It matters right now. The Bible says, as a man thinketh, so is he. Your thoughts are like an aim. And one of my favorite sayings is, if you aim at nothing, you're most likely to hit it. So make your mindset count and make up your mind to be here tonight at 7 p.m. You won't regret it. In Jesus' name, peace.